tutorial, I will show you how to create abstract lines. First, create a new layer. Select the brush tool. Right-click on the canvas. Change the brush size to 3 and its hardness to 100%. Now we select the feather tool with curvature. Create a stroke as follows. Right-click and click on stroke path. And in tool select brush. Click on OK. Holding Ctrl, we click on the layer. Right-click and click on delete path. Go to edit and click on define brush preset. We place any name. Press Ctrl plus D to delete the selection. And create another layer. Delete the other layer. Go to the brush properties. Click on brush tip shape. Change the spacing to 2%. Activate shape dynamics. Change the control to fade and change the value to 600. If we don't have a good pulse or we don't have a graphic tablet, we can increase the smoothing to 100%. This way we will be able to make the tracing more perfect. Right-click on the layer and click on blending options. Check the gradient checkbox. Change the blend mode to hue. And choose a gradient that we have created, or we can create one to our liking. If you enjoyed the tutorial, don't forget to subscribe.